Welcome to the DWO pool party. Who's ready for some fun?
Rachel Hayes, and I live down the street from Shara.
She's by the back gate, and Clearly she's not a novice at this old hula hoop thing. Tell us a little bit about all your practice.
Okay, I've had a little bit of experience. I was telling Sharon I won a week's vacation once about 30 years ago.
Wow. Because you won a hula hoop contest?
I won a hula hoop contest.
How long did it take you to win that?
We were probably 45 minutes.
Wow.
It was a long one.
Yeah. Folks, we were blessed that her contestant could not hold out for 45 minutes, or we would have had a really long video to watch, right?
Yes, and then my other experience was all during COVID. My granddaughter called me every day, and hula hooping was part of our workout routine.
Oh, how nice!
We did weights and other things, but we always did our hula hoop.
Good for you.
So I've had lots of practice.
Well, congratulations. I'm sure the whole community is congratulating you right
now.
Thank you. And thanks for being a good sport and going on camera with me.
Thank you.
Here's your fan club over here. All right, everybody. Here I am with Kevin, the steel drum player. He's going to give us a quick little insight as to how this steel drum actually works. Kevin, tell us about all these facets that are in here and what happens when you hit each one.
Okay, so each of these bulges is actually a note. The bigger the bulges, the lower the notes. And the smaller the bulges, the higher the notes. You know, it's all the musical notes, just like the piano. And you gotta be very gentle when playing the drums because it's all in the wrist. All in the wrist.
That is
gotta be
really
right.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Never saw this before. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Committee for your help. Hope to see you again soon. Have a great day.
Thank you.